This morning, police are looking for two people in connection with a robbery here in Omaha. It happened at a cannabis store on 13th Street south of downtown. Employees told police one robber entered the store with a hatchet, jumped the counter, and took various products, while a second person stood at the door with a machete. Anyone with information is urged to call Omaha Crime Stoppers.